Hi, this is Jitesh Satyan. WhatsApp number +91 965 66 11 829. Today's talk, we'll discuss the last sutra out of the 8 sutras in Devatatigarna. Om Bhavam Tu Badarayano Astihi Om. This verse mentions that Badarayana or Vedavyasa accepts the eligibility of Devata for Brahma Vidya, as Vedic support exists for the same. Adi Shankara, in his commentary, gives Shruti support for Devata Adhikara. First support is a quote from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, which mentions that whoever gets self-knowledge will become Brahman, whether Devata, Rishi or Manushya. Second quote is from Chandokya Upanishad, where Indra goes to Brahma seeking instruction to attain self-knowledge, where Indra gets self-knowledge with Avastatraya Viveka. Objection raised in last two sutras. First was relating to Vidya, like Madhu Vidya in Upanishad. Devata cannot be subject and object in Vidyas, including Brahma Vidya. Shankaracharya answers this objection by clarifying that there are Upasana Rupa Vidyas and Jnana Rupa Vidyas. Upasana Rupa Vidyas, like Madhu Vidya, where Devata is the object, can be dropped as outside Adhikara of Devatas. But it does not disqualify Devatas from doing Jnana Rupa Vidyas like Brahma Vidya. In support, Shankaracharya states that even in Karma Kanta, there is eligibility on what can be done based on Varna and Ashrama. Like Rajasuya Yaga for Raja Agnihotra by Grihastha. Similarly, in Jnana Kanta, ineligibility of Upasana Rupa Vidya does not mean ineligibility in Brahma Vidya. Hence, Devatas have Adhikara for self-knowledge or Brahma Vidya. So, in addition to supporting whatever was stated by Vedavyasa, as there is Vedic support, he Shankaracharya first gives quotes from Upanishads and then he specifically answers the objection. So, first objection is answered. An important point here is on following sadhana for which the person is eligible. So dharma nidhanam shreyaha paradharme bhayavaha. From Bhagavad Gita also follows the same message. Follow the sadhana that aligns to your vasanas and beliefs rather than force yourself into a practice. Hence it is advisable not to attempt sadhanas and practices that are contrary to your vasanas and beliefs and for which you may not be ready. Now coming to the second objection. The second objection was that devatas are only inert luminaries. Forms are only symbolic. There is laukika artha and shastriya artha for devata words. From laukika artha perspective, Surya is the inert luminous sun. But from Shastriya Artha perspective, it is the intelligence principle which is the Adhishthana Devata. Hence, the inert luminous sun is the body of the intelligence principle or Chetana Tattva, Surya Devata. Behind Achetana Shariram, there is Chetana Jiva. So, when a person dies, the Achetana body is still there. But the Chetana Jiva has left the body. So, after the person dies, when the body is there, we say that something has left. But we still see the body of the person. So, the Achetana body is still there, but the Chetana Jiva has left the body. Similarly, behind the Achetana Surya Mantala is a Chetana Surya Devata. Veda quote is given in commentary where దేవతా యాక్షన్స్ రిఫ్లెక్ట్ దేర్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్ యాజ్ చేతన తత్వం. ఈవెన్ ఇన్ అవర్ డైలీ ప్రేయర్స్ టు వాటర్ సన్ ఆర్ ఎర్త్ ద ఆఫరింగ్ ఈజ్ టు ద చేతన తత్వం ఆర్ దేవత అండ్ నాట్ ద ఇనర్ట్ మ్యాటర్. సో దేవతాస్ అధికార ఫార్ సెల్ఫ్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఈజ్ సపోర్టెడ్ విత్ శృతి కోట్స్ అండ్ ద ఆబ్జెక్షన్స్ రేస్డ్ ఇన్ టూ సూత్రాస్ ఎర్లియర్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ఆన్సర్డ్. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ లిసనింగ్.